You know what?
Fuck you all day long, Grace and Ruthie Christ. But what am I doing standing here convincing you? What am I doing demeaning myself, standing here pleading with you to protect your best interests? I swear to God, if somebody told me I'd be doing this free for anybody, I'd call him a liar. I'm here to efface myself. I'm not flesh dying. No, and you should thank God and fall down that I'm not. You come in here saying he's so good at cards. The man's a cheat. He cheats at cards. Fletcher, the guy you're waiting on?
He cheats.
Fucking A right he does.
Where do you get this? You're full of shit, Walt. You're saying Fletch cheats at cards? You seen him? You seen him cheat? You're telling me this.
The whatchamacallit is always the last to know.
Come on, Walt. I mean, forget the job and all.
You live in a world of your own, Don.
Fletch cheats at cards?
Yes.
I don't believe you.
Well, you can't take the truth.
No, I'm sorry. I play in this fucking game.
And you know what goes on.
I leave Fletch in my store all alone. He could take off day and night. What are you telling me? This is nothing but poison. I don't want to hear it.
That's what you say.
Yes, right. It is.
Think about it. Last night, one hand, you lost 200 bucks. You got a straight. You stand on pat. I go down before the draw. What has he got?
A flush?
That's correct. How many did he take?
What?
How many did he take?
One?
No, two, Don. He took two.
Yeah, he took two on that hand.
He takes two on your standing pat. You kick him 30 bucks, he goes down before the draw, comes up with a flush?
Yeah.
And spills his fucking Fresca?
Yeah.
Oh, you remember that?
Yeah.
We look down. When we look back, he comes up with a flush. After he draws two. Come on, Don, you're better than that. You knew you had him beat and you were right.
It could happen.
Donnie.
Yeah.
He laid down five red cards, a heart flush to the king.
Yeah.
I swear to God, as I'm standing here, when you drew me out and I threw in my hand, I folded the king of hearts.
And you couldn't call him out?
No.
How come?
He don't got the address of the guy?
I told you he didn't. He's cheated and you couldn't say anything?
It's not my responsibility to cause bloodshed. I'm not your keeper. You want to face facts? Okay.
I can't believe this, Teach.
Friendship is marvelous.
You couldn't say a word.
I tell you now.
He was cheating. He couldn't say anything.
Don, I see that you put out to find out this guy's a cheat.
According to you?
According to me, yes. I am the person it's usually according to when I'm speaking. Have you noticed this? And I'm not too crazy about you coming out that I lied to you on this. Fuck that on anything. Wake up, Jim. I'm not the cheat here, huh? You're not mad at me. Who you mad at? Who fucked you up here, huh? Who's not here? Who?
Root knows he cheats.
Who's the bitch in the league with?
Him?
You know how much money they took from this game?
Yeah.
Well, I could be wrong.
Don't fuck with me here, Teach.
I don't fuck with my friends. I don't fuck with my business associates. I'm a businessman. I'm here to do business. I'm here to face facts. Will you open your eyes? Some kid comes in here with a certain coin. It's like the one you used to have. The guy you brought, he doesn't show. We don't know where he is. Some guy gets took off. The house gets burnt down. Fletcher, he's not showing up. All right, let's say I don't know why. Let's say you don't know why. I know we're both better off. We're better off, Don. What time is it?